How's it going, Zero Gamers? Welcome back to another video. I hope I don't do that same thing like I did in the last video. But it was funny, wasn't it? Oh, I thought it was freaking hilarious. It made me laugh. Well, I wasn't trying to do that. It just happened. I glitched on Feel Her Love. No thanks, I'm good. She sounds like a weirdo to me. Oh my god, I forgot that was there. Oh my god.
Oh, this stuff.
I'm just getting myself killed, y'all. I'll get bored. What the fudge is wrong with me? I should have. I was like, oh, let's just go walking. Bow! God. I'm not paying attention. Don't go that way, Dana. I did that once and it did not turn out good. Open up. That's a danger zone. I mean, we could go that way, but no, let's just leave the traps. You know, just in case. You never know what's going to be around. It could be infected, far as we know. Yep, nope. That's definitely not the way to go, because we're going to get blown that up if we go that way, see? Can we go under this? What's under here? What does this lead to? Oh, it just gets us around? Why, is there a trap over here or something? Yep, there's definitely a trap. I seen it. I just do not want to blow myself up again. Oh no. Oh my goodness. Oh, that was a close one.
There's a TV station.
Yeah, okay. Thank you for that, Dana. Where is the... Can I, like... Whoa. There we go. Dana, you're dumb!
That works?
Yeah, but you almost died.
Think Joel do this. You think someone heard that?
Probably.
That was pretty loud. Keep your eyes peeled.
Dana, don't be an idiot walking to that. Is there anything? Please don't blow me up. Okay, good. We're fine. Ah, damn it. Not another one of these. That's okay, we're fine. We have bricks. We have a lot of bricks. Can we not open that? No? I thought there was something in one of these, in this van or something. Let's just destroy that. Can we open this now? No? Okay, maybe it was like somewhere else. I thought it was that one, but apparently not. Climb up. Climb up. And up and over. And we have traps.
Shit. Stay down there. The stairs are wired up.
Yeah, there definitely are, but I got away. I got away, though. I got away. Don't worry. I figured it out. I know the perfect plan to not get blown the F up. It's called a little bit of bodily. Well, who cares? We need to get through these explosives.
Or they might be waiting to ambush us.
But that's fine. Let them. We'll take care of them.
Need to get in there.
Yes, we do. You're right about that. We do need to get in here, Ellie. And there we go. Piece of cake. Open it up. No, we can't. Are you? Hurry up, Dana. You're taking your freaking sweet time. There might be explosives. Take it slow. Nice and slow and steady, you know? Is there any new weapons close by?
There it is.
We made it to the TV station, y'all. But first we need to go over here and see if there's anything in this. Okay, it was this 13 news vehicle. I don't see a way in, at least not right now, but we will soon. Is there a card over here? Any collectibles over here? Can we bust this? Yes, we can. How about bust the other side? And there's some goodies over here. I mean, I'm not seeing anything else. There's probably is a collectible maybe over here, but I don't know where exactly. Oh, really? I didn't know that was even a thing. Oh my god, Dana, you're so smart. No, I know what I'm doing. I know, I'm just looking around, Dana, or Dinah, or whatever the frick your name wants to be called. I'm just calling her whatever I want to call her. Up we go, up we go. Is there any collectibles over here? That doesn't look like it. Wait, could we go jump on that? Or would that just be a video? I want to try. I think that was just a big waste of time, to be honest. Yes, it was. Can we jump back up? Nope, we cannot. Oh, y'all hear me in a second. Alright, Z-War Gamers, we're back. Now we can just keep on climbing further up. And I don't see anything else, so we can just keep... Ooh. Does this guy have a new gun? Does this guy have a gun? I can have? No? He looks pretty dead.
Let's get inside.
It could be. Okay, if I see arrows, there must be a... No, probably not. That can't be it. It could be someone that is using a bow and arrow to shoot people. Wait. There's something... Wait. Didn't we been this way? Yeah, we've been this way. My mistake. If you're all wondering what I'm doing, I'm not being an idiot, I'm just looking for collectibles, but so far I don't see any. It's not where I'm going. Climbing the TV station or whatever. Come on, Dana, hurry up, get your ass up here. Don't got all day. Not gonna wait. Bust that, get the alcohol. We're good on health. We have a medic. We just need, I say we need more cocktails for our guests that we're gonna meet along the way.
Be careful.
Oh, damn. Are you okay? I mean, there's blood, so I don't think you are. That'd be a stupid question to say. I don't know. There could be Tommy. It could be not Tommy. But I don't think Tommy has a bow and arrow, mate. I don't think. So I don't think it is Tommy. It could be someone else. It could be... Who knows? It could be anyone. Okay. There's stuff in here. Good. Good. Excellent. But no ammo. Huh, that's even crappier. I wish I could fill up on ammo, but I can't. I'm thinking, I found it. In we go. What the F? That's messed up.
This is definitely not Tommy.
No. Well, I wouldn't know what Tommy would do, but... Yeah. I mean, who would send?
I hope not.
Yeah, I hope not either. What is this symbol?
Who are these guys?
I don't know, but
they seem fucking deranged.
Yes, they do. I don't disagree. They do. I'm having a feeling that everyone's dead here, because look at that. Their insides have been ripped out and hung. Ew! What the heck is wrong with these people? I mean, I know they were just sending a message, but damn. That's pretty effed. Y'all hear me in a second. Alright, Z-War Gamers, I do not see anything. Let's just go up these stairs then. It's time to go up to the stairs. It's time for progress. But these people were pretty effed up that did this. I mean, it's a message, but I don't know. It's pretty effed up. I'm not gonna lie. I mean, it could be worse, but it's still pretty effed up. But I don't think that message will work. I mean, if I seen people slid over, like, just leave each other alone. Like, jeez, why can't you just both live in harmony? Why do you have to fight each other? Like, war. Like, it seems like they just want more. I don't freaking know. Is there anything up these stairs? Nothing? Okay, I was expecting, like, a collectible. Whatever, I'm not looking all over the place. I already did, and I didn't see anything. So let's just go over here, through this crack. Not a butt crack, just a normal crack, y'all. I mean, I guess a butt crack is a normal crack, but anyways. Is there anything over here? Can we jump to make it? What does this lead to? Just on the other side. Wonderful. There's some explosives, but no ammo. I need the ammo! That's what I need the most! Shit. Door's locked, but we can shimmy across here. Wait a minute. Actually, we're not really too exposed. We could just hide right here. You know that, right? We're not that exposed, Dana. You just think we're exposed. You just thinking that way, you know? You shouldn't be... Oh, gruesome. Anyway, let's go across here because I don't see anything over there. Hopefully no one, like, shoots us when we come across here, because that would be not good. Definitely, if we get shot... I did not do that, I swear! At least I don't think I did, I just... What? I don't think I did. Here, let's do that again. Not kill ourselves this time. It's not what I was trying to do. I was trying to do this, and then she just, like, I pushed X and went forward, and then she went off the... I don't know what went on there, y'all. That was weird. That was weird. I don't think I did, as far as I know. I thought I just did an automatic turn thing, and then she just, like I pushed X and walked forward, and then she... Wait, what is that, new gun? No ammo. I'll take it. Ammo, new gun. I don't care what it is. I need it. Is there anything in here? Any more ammo? I mean, I'm happy that I'm getting some shoddy Bugatti ammo. Just ammo in general. Is there something up here, maybe? Let's check upstairs, y'all. You never know what you're gonna be finding. Some arrows in someone's leg.
What is that?
More ammo, yes! Yes, oh yes! Thanks goodness! Thank you, God, for fucking me the ammo that I need! Hey! Another collectible. A little bird told me those scars you brought in from the coast talked. I heard Isaac is quite... impressed with you. I know you've been having doubts, but you got to power through right now. Show him what happened at the cost wasn't a one-off, and you coast wasn't a one-off, and you'd be set for life. Think about how few people get this chance. I'm proud of you, Dad. Oh, the dad is proud of his daughter. Oh, or son. I don't know if it's a daughter or son. Could be both. Who knows? I don't know. It's just, I don't know if it's a daughter or a son. It could be both. I don't know what I'm saying, though. Okay, there's nothing in there. There's something in here. Pills. Yes. Yes, I like those. Is there anything else that I like in here? Other than the pills? It doesn't look like it. You can open that door. I don't want to go in there quite yet. I feel like that's where we have to go. Let's go back downstairs and check this other office that's down here. Like, I thought this was maybe the office where we have to go. But, apparently not. But there is a collectible, so I'm glad I went in here. See, that's why you have to look everywhere. You might miss something. Okay, back up we go. I think we looked everywhere down there. But we made it to the TV station, at least, so... But so far, I don't see anyone, though, but a dead body. It's a lot of dead bodies. That's one of the girls, wasn't it?
That's her.
Yep. She just got shot up by arrows.
You sure?
Yes.
Guess the universe really wanted her dead, huh?
I guess so. We hear a walkie-talkie by the sounds of it. Is there anything else in there? Like ammo?
Dina. It's all of them.
That's New Jackson.
Look at their fucking smiles. That's her. That's the one who killed him.
Or they tortured him first with, you know, shot his legs and bashed his head in a couple of times.
Three down.
Maybe more. And I don't think Joel deserved the multiple beatings.
Yeah, we should get going.
And I'll explain why later on. If I remember.
She said, how do you feel? I'm pissed we couldn't talk to her.
Yeah. She didn't mention. It would have been pretty fucked up to make her talk.
She traveled hundreds of miles to torture him. I don't care whether she held the club or not.
I get it.
You want to find somewhere to hold up? Look over Leah's stuff?
I thought there was... Maybe there wasn't. I don't know. I thought there was something else in here. Maybe I was just thinking it was. Maybe there's something over here. I mean, we've been over here, but... Hey, you never know. No, I don't see anything. Alright, I guess we could move on. But the question is, what way do we move on to? What? I don't see anyone. I guess we're jumping this way.
Keep your eyes open.
Oh, lovely. Enemies. But anyways, yeah, we're going to end this part here. So if you're new to the channel, consider subscribing for more content. Hit that notification bell so you'll be notified when a new video comes out. I know this one was more of a relaxed, peaceful one. But I'm trying to keep the time short and not to be so long. So, oh yeah. Like I said, I'm trying. So if you're new to the channel, consider subscribing for more content. Hit that notification bell so you'll be notified when a new video comes out. Like, share, do all that wonderful stuff. I'd appreciate it very much. And like always, Z-Word Gamers appreciate you all. And stay awesome. Peace.